We've all seen the Terminator movies where the almost human cyborg from the future is unstoppable and runs amok, threatening to take civilization with it.
Get out.
University of Louisville professor Roman Yampolskiy studies artificial intelligence. He's even written a book about it. Yampolskiy says we should be afraid of robots taking over the world, but not in the violent way that Arnold Schwarzenegger envisioned.
Initially, it's, as I said, technological unemployment. Do you have options for your future? If you're a young person going to college, are you selecting a major with no future? Will it be fully automated by the time you graduate? It gets progressively more and more encompassing. We started with repetitive jobs, automation of the same exact thing. We're starting to see more intellectual jobs being automated. And once we get to the performance similar to human level, everything goes. Predictions are something like 2045 is a very likely time for machines to do same things most humans can do.
Yampolskiy says robots can be trained now to do the jobs that require repetition, like those of factory and fast food workers, with some surgeons not far behind. He says beyond keeping humans and their job skills relevant, artificial intelligence must be balanced by improved research and technology in cybersecurity.
For about 50 years, we've been trying to make capable machines. How do you actually make a machine do something? It's a very difficult question. Now that we're starting to see some success, the next question is, well, how do we make sure they're also safe and reliable and beneficial? And that's a much harder problem to solve. A lot of people are getting great success at making a machine do something, but how do you make sure it does so reliably, safely?
But the bottom line is this: artificial intelligence and robots aren't going away.
Long term, everything, every aspect of your life, privacy, healthcare, politics, will be impacted by those machines.